All right, crowd, let's give it up for Chris Davis!